Welcome to the Ping Blog. My name is Derek from Ping. I'm here with Harshini from Microsoft. And we're here today to talk to you about a recent announcement for the Ping Access for Azure AD joint solution. So this is for enterprise customers that want to move their identity data to Azure AD. But one of the key prerequisites for them is to be able to, from Azure AD, get single sign-on access to all their applications. Not just SaaS, but legacy on-prem apps as well. And Ping Access for Azure AD helps them do that. So can you explain a little bit how the products work together?
Absolutely. So Azure Active Directory Application Proxy, like you said, helps in the case where we have customers that need to be able to access their on-prem resources. It's a simple and secure remote access solution that we have a ton of people using. And while, you know, tons of folks love using it, there's one set of requests that we kept getting that we've now been able to address with Ping Access, and that is providing the same story and the single sign-on for applications that use headers for authentication. That's something we didn't support before, but now with Ping Access for Azure Active Directory, we now support that.
Now we do. Mm-hmm. And so this is something that's been in the works for a long time. It was in beta last year, public preview this year. There's a lot of customers already using it. Now it's GA. Let's talk a little bit about how we're making it as easy as possible for folks to get started to use the joint solution.
Yeah, so right now you can actually get to it directly from the Azure portal. So when you're setting up an application to use Application Proxy, you set one setting for the single sign-on method that you want, if you want, you know, single sign-on. And there's one option there for header-based single sign-on. When you select that option, you see a page that goes over our partnership, has some details on exactly how you configure it, and includes a link for you to get started with Ping Access and get the license there.
Sounds good. And then once you get through the free licenses that you're provided, then you can upgrade and get a full Ping Access license. There's also a space to fit in Ping Federate in the joint solution if folks are interested. That can help you out with legacy WAN modernization, get you more advanced authentication, policy control, things of that nature. So to find out more, if interested, go to pingidentity.com/Microsoft, and thanks for your time.